still named, every one of them, from kindergarten to 12th grade. Every one of them. And I ranked them one time, one through whatever. I did. It's wrote down, time capsule for my children. I want to get that out. Because a lot of them are still there. But you see what I'm saying? We're going to leave a group of children that needs the money more than anybody. They need the resources more than anybody. And we're going to leave them with less. Unless our local taxpayers can pay for it. Now, this thing's jumping in Metro Atlanta. You know, the billboards come up. Y'all know that? I mean, they're warm. Well, you know what their millage rate is up there in most areas? The maximum, 20 million. Just go pull it and look at it. So their local taxpayers are already paying the maximum. So what are they going to do? I mean, what are they going to do? It's just pure insanity, in my opinion, from a financial standpoint. We're already hurting. Now we're going to hurt ourselves more. Okay. What kind of questions do you have if I didn't answer any questions? I may not know it. Yes.
You know, we just got through defeating a somewhat similar kind of plan for centralizing everything with T-splits. And what I see is a general principle to try to do away with home rule in many different areas. Do you agree?
Well, I didn't follow the T-splits too much. I did notice the vote overwhelmingly. It does, but yes, when you let's take your own home. If you pay for something in your home, do you want to be in control of it? Absolutely. You don't want your sister or brother or neighbor or somebody that lives in North Georgia to control what's in your house, right? We'll listen to them. My brother lives in Savannah. I listen to him. I rarely do what he says, but I listen to him, right? Good point. Why do we need to centralize what's apparently working? Don't forget the numbers now that public schools are outperforming charter schools significantly, not by 1%. My first major was in mathematics. That's significant. 55 to 73, that's significant. What other questions? Yes. I believe they were.
They argued before the state Supreme Court that this should be constitutional, and they complained when it wasn't. And it turns out a few weeks ago, actually, they discovered they were a member of ALEC. Legislative Exchange. Take out that one of the LCCA breaks right out of prison here. Take out that shows HP 87.
Listening to MSNBC on where to invest your money. I don't have any invest, but I like to see where other people are. This guy was just talking. I mean, he was talking. It was entertainment something. NPR is their stock something. And he's just talking about investing in charter schools. I thought, why is this guy in this? Well, guess what? It's a company in Kansas. And guess what they do? Charter schools. And it's entertainment. I don't know.